Taylor Swift attended Sunday night's BAFTAs to support her actor boyfriend Joe Alwyn, whose movie The Favorite took away 7 awards. The 29-year-old Shake It Off hitmaker looked sensational in a periwinkle blue gown as she cozied up to her dapper beau, 27, inside the Grosvenor House, London, before heading on to the Vogue and Tiffany & Co. fashion and film party at Annabelle's together. The pair put on a rare public display of affection as they went hand in hand while leaving the star-studded bash following a fun-filled night of celebrations. Taylor looked sensational in a pale blue chiffon gown, wrapping up warm with a coordinating coat, worn belted at the waist. She wore her blonde locks pulled back in a bun and rocked dazzling diamond earrings with an array of Alinka rings to complete her elegant ensemble. Joe looked a little bleary-eyed as he guided her out of the venue, holding on to her hand tightly as they headed off for the night. The pair, who have kept their romance largely out of the public eye, made a rare public appearance together for the special evening, which marked a momentous evening for rising star Joe. Earlier in the evening, Taylor was seen greeting her beau with a tender hug shortly before sharing a snap on Instagram while congratulating her beau and his co-stars. The stunner was no doubt congratulating her beau after he starred in winning movie The Favorite alongside Olivia Colman, Emma Stone, and Rachel Weisz, as a courtier in love with Emma's character Abigail Masham. The period movie won BAFTAs for Best Actress, Outstanding British Film, Original Screenplay, Costume Design, Production Design and Hair and Makeup, while Rachel was Best Supporting Actress. While accepting her award, Olivia gushed, "I do know what to say, I've actually written something down. To my fellow nominees, to be in the same company as you is an extraordinary honor. I'm very shaky, sorry. We're having an amazing night, aren't we? We're going to get soapy later." She added, "Emma and Rachel, thank you, for your performances and what you did after the camera stopped rolling. We've never talked about this and I find it very emotional, but I love you." The secret award show appearance comes just 2 days after the couple made a rare appearance, as they were seen braving the rain to enjoy an outing at the Spaniards Inn in Hampstead. The bad blood hitmaker and the actor looked smitten with each other, as they stayed close together while making their way to their car, after spending hours at the pub. In January, Joe admitted that he doesn't think his relationship with the singer should be seen as strangely private as other people have interpreted it. Speaking in an interview in Mr. Porter's weekly digital magazine The Journal on Thursday, the actor explained, "I don't think anyone you meet on the streets would just spill their guts out to you, and therefore why should I? And then that is defined as being strangely private. Fine. But I don't think it is. I think it's normal.